Hi Leos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Leos, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, Leos, we are picking this card, guys. For your moon energy, Leos, this is the card. And for your love guidance, this is the card. If you want more clarity, Leos, you can watch the pick card love reading that will follow this general guidance. So let's start with this card, guys. Time to go. So with this card, in your situation, maybe in your work situation or in your relationship, maybe you have tried really hard, made a lot of efforts, but when things are not working, things are not shaping up just the way you expected, what to do? It is time, maybe you need to move away from that, because there is nothing else you can do. You are powerless, or nothing else you can learn from this situation. So you have come, reached that climax, maybe end of a road or something not working, and you have not started on the next thing, maybe the next choice or next path. And this is your experience right now. So maybe you can take this time to understand what you have learned today. It is time for you to move on towards something new, something better coming your way, because in your present circumstances, there is nothing you can do. You cannot influence any change, maybe with the people you are with, or maybe in your circumstances. And in your heart of hearts, you know that your role is nothing, your role is not needed in this present situation. So the same way in this relationship, guys, Leos, maybe you feel that you are in no way useful to this person, or this relationship is no longer useful to you, and this journey you had with this person is coming to an end, coming to that end, maybe. So you need to let go of this person if that is what they want. So this does not mean that it is speaking of a breakup or a person going away, guys. It just means detaching yourself emotionally. So if you let someone go, if they are destined to be yours, if they love you truly, they will definitely come back. But if not, you need to understand that this love was never meant to be. And if you want a more deeper relationship, maybe whatever you have tried, you have done your best, tried your best to be with this person, but whatever you did has not influenced them or inspired them in any way, and you feel really lost, you feel really there is no role for you in this relationship, you just need to understand that you need to move away from it if you want a more deeper, more satisfying relationship in your life today, guys. Leos, so the same way in your work situation, you are working towards some creative projects, maybe, or some business partnership, whatever it was. Maybe there is some kind of a completion, end of a project, and maybe this is an auspicious sign, guys, because there is something new coming your way, and you can feel happy, because when something ends, when one task ends, there is an avenue of opportunity coming your way, and you have done everything you need to do, and you are moving towards that next chapter of your life in your work situation, you can be happy for that, Leos. So for your moon energies, Leos, we picked one card. Energy is gaining momentum. So with this card, guys, it is a very positive woman, this card. So whatever you are dreaming for, you are going to create it in your reality. And this is the time you feel really cheerful. You feel that your energies are rising up, feeling confident, and you may be even quite emotional. And focusing on the desired results, whatever you expect, you can make commitment and move forward, make that practical steps. Or you can think, meditate about the steps you need to take or the plans you need to do. Whatever you decide, you are on the right track. You can be confident about that. And your dream can come true today, guys. All you need to do is you need to be really committed. That is what is going to make that difference today, Leos. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So when you have that commitment in your heart towards your goals, you are definitely going to succeed, Leos. So let's see what is the card for your love energies. Trust. So with this card, guys, it just means that in your life today, maybe in your relationship, you need to first to begin with, you need to trust yourself first. So deep down, your soul calls out to you, tells you what is right, what is wrong when you are making some choices. Whatever it is, guys, in life, maybe in your personal life or in your work situation, whatever it may be, deep down in your heart of hearts, you will know what will be the right choice for you. So when you learn to trust that voice, you will never go wrong, no matter what situation you are in, guys. So that inner voice is that trustworthy thing you have. And maybe sometimes we cannot trust people, or we cannot trust certain circumstances, or even our own eyes. No matter what our situation is, when we have that inner voice speaking to us, we must listen to it and go for it. That is going to help us. That is going to avoid all difficulties, guys, in our life. So that is the energy with this card, guys. Love guidance for you all today, Leos. So whatever situation you may be in, you want clarity, you just need to listen to that inner voice today, guys. Thank you for watching, Leos. If you want more clarity, please watch the Pick a Card Love reading that is coming up right now, Leos. For your Pick a Card Love reading today, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start with the first card. I will keep the second card aside. So we will see what is the card for you all. It says the Wild Swans, dedication. So in your circumstances today, maybe in your life, in your personal life, or maybe in your work situation, you are doing a lot, maybe going through a lot for someone you love, Maybe you have sacrificed so much and you have faced your circumstances with that brave heart, and there is no one who knows that extent of sacrifice, extent of your sacrifice, or the extent you have gone through that pain and stress, worries for this person you love. And you have never told anyone about this work you are doing. Maybe you are dedicated to something, that one pointed focus, just like a great scientist or great minds work with that passion to discover something. So you are doing something really passionate with that level of commitment, concentration, dedication, and that you are doing for someone you love. You are going out of the way to do that work. You need not worry, guys, because whatever we do with this level of dedication will never go for waste. So there will come a time when people will appreciate you, people you love, they will understand you, understand your passion. And though it may be perceived as madness today, something that need not be done, and even people may be really hostile towards you, but this passionate action on your part, or it may be someone in your life, they are going for that. So whatever it is, it will result in healing and great breakthroughs in your circumstances, guys. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So maybe today your sacrifice has no value, or there are no people to understand you, but there will come a time when people will appreciate your efforts, people will appreciate your courage and that focus you have, dedication you had today. So that is the energy, guys, with this card. So let's see what is the second card. I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose the second card, it says Sleeping Beauty, awakening. So in your circumstances, maybe whatever you are facing right now, it may be because of people keeping you away from some information, maybe some awareness. It may be something of someone's doing, maybe someone close to you. It may be a family member, or it may be even your person who loves you. So they are trying to keep away some truth because they feel that you may hurt yourself or you may worry yourself, and by doing that they are creating a very bad situation for you, because you do not know the truth and you don't know what you should or what you should not do because you lack clarity. So this lack of clarity may be because of some people, because they are keeping something, some kind of vital information from you. And that is the reason you may not be able to overcome some difficult circumstances in your life, maybe in your relationship or maybe in your work situation. These circumstances may be, guys, but very soon you will be able to overcome these challenges and you will know the truth, whatever you need to know. And when you know the truth, all your the people around you, even they will realize their mistake, what has happened, and everyone will awaken. There is some kind of a great emotional change coming up in your circumstances, guys. So time will tell you the truth today. That is what I see with this card, guys. So that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.